Mayor Flaggs, first tell us, how are things looking in the River City right now?
Well, because we're a hilly city, we're having some lot of people getting stuck, and there's absolutely no reason for people to be out unless they're trying to get to work or to some type of medical provider. And that's the reason why we did the curfew for 24 hours, because even our police cars are getting stuck. We have about 6 inches of snow around, and the streets are not really safe. We got a lot of hills, so we did that. On top of that, we've had a 70-unit hotel fire last night that kept the firemen out all night, and then we had a structure this morning that firemen had to fight. So we're using all our resources and all our personnel to make certain that the city of Vicksburg is safe.
And tell us that again. You said there was a huge fire last night, then another fire this morning?
Yeah, there's a hotel, which about 70 units was destroyed last night. And they fought that fire all night last night. I was out with them. Mm-hmm. And then this morning, about 6, 7, we had another structure fire in another location. So our firefighters have been very busy putting out structure fires, and we hope that everybody be precautious, because the one at the hotel may have been caused by a candle. We need to be very careful during these times. There's a lot of streets covered here. We have a lot of hills. Our police cars are overwhelmed. The police officers are overwhelmed. They're working double shift. So we got all the four-wheel drives out, including mine. I just rescued a young lady and two of her children, carried them home to safety at the call of the husband. Couldn't get 911, so I went out and got them. They're home safe.
Oh,
so
goodness.
We're doing everything we can over here, but the curfew is the call. There's absolutely no reason for anybody to be out under these conditions. Mm-hmm. We would not be going to work tomorrow. And then there's a board meeting that was scheduled for the day, but moved to 12 o'clock on Wednesday. So we're just trying to be very precautious. We're trying to save lives first.
You have had a lot going on in the past 24 hours. Okay, this hotel, what was the name of the hotel that had the fire last night?
Oh, yo. It's a hotel on South Furnace Road. Mm-hmm. And it was a devastating fire. They fought it all night, and they saved a lot of units, but they lost a lot of units too.
Right. Any injuries in any of those?
Absolutely not.
Okay, good.
The manager, when he first was notified of a fire in one of the rooms, the manager did an awesome job. He went door to door, got everybody out. We put them all into police cars, and then we transported them to another hotel, and they all saved. Now we're waiting on Red Cross to assist them.
Wow. And that's, again, another reason, too, for this curfew, because, again, you had to have those firefighters out in these conditions overnight. They were needed at that fire and the other fire this morning, and to rescue that woman and her children. If there are other people who are out and about just kind of doing some sightseeing or kind of looking around, that gets in the way of emergency personnel.
Absolutely. And see what is going on. These vehicles getting stuck and holding up the traffic. We had two 18-wheelers to get stuck on I-20 with blocked traffic for a while.
Mm-hmm.
So it is in the best interest of the public and the person that are out driving to not drive out here if you don't have to. But if you have to get emergency attention, I understand. If you have the only thing open, convenience store, so therefore there's no reason nobody to get come out unless they need some butane for their house or gasoline or some from a convenience store.
Right.
All the other stores are closed. This city is going to shut down for 24 hours because it's better to decide on caution than take any chances with weather of this condition. And I'm told that it may be worse by night.
Absolutely. Okay, great. Thank you so much. This is Mayor George Flaggs, again, talking about that 24-hour curfew, and then gave us some info on a hotel fire at Oso overnight, a house fire this morning, and then the rescue of a woman and her two kids. A very busy few hours in Vicksburg, and another reason why people need to stay off the roads and let the emergency personnel have those roads, because they need to do some work as well.